Yes, the earth is filled with his glory. Our next song will be The Glory of the Lord. I've been intentionally singing this song pretty frequently because it's going to be our new introit within the next month or so. So the glory of the Lord is in this place. Come worship in this place in the glory of the Lord. The presence of the Lord is in this place. We desire his presence. Come bow down in this place in the glory of the Lord.